It's the stunning moment a husband uses a drone to catch his wife cheating.
If you watch carefully, you're going to be able to see 18 years go right down the drain.
John, who asked us not to reveal his last name, lost it as he watched his wife lean into the car and kiss another man.
Here it comes. There it goes. Boom. 18 years. Gone. 18 years. Gone.
The implosion of his marriage became a viral sensation, watched more than 13 million times.
18 years is a long time. So I'm angry. I'm like, what's going on? Why is she doing this? Why is she doing this to us?
It's been a year since the licensed drone operator from Honesdale, Pennsylvania, first suspected his wife was fooling around and decided to follow her with his drone as she walked to work.
Up close, you can hear how loud it is. But 400 feet above, high in the sky, his wife couldn't hear a thing, and she had no idea her husband was following her every move.
You can see her making a detour from her usual route to her job at a boutique in town. The video has been sped up.
Usually she walks this way to go to work over here, so when I first saw this, I knew something was up.
All his suspicions were confirmed when he saw his wife meeting up with a guy in an SUV in the parking lot of a local CVS drugstore.
There's the guy that my wife is cheating on me with.
I was shocked, I guess. I know that he has a drone. I know that that's his business, but I guess I never would have thought it would be used against me.
John's wife, Donna, has never spoken before about the day her husband caught her with another guy from high above, but she is now breaking her silence only to Inside Edition.
How many times did you have meetings with this man?
Just a few.
So two or three?
Yeah, about that.
Did you kiss him?
Not like an intimate kiss, right? Just like a peck.
Did you sleep with him?
No, I did not.
The next day, when her husband confronted her with the drone video, Donna tried to explain that it was just the beginning of a flirtation that would never have developed into a full-blown affair. But her husband found that hard to believe.
What did she say?
She was like, crying. I said, you don't get to cry. You don't get to cry. You're the one who messed up. Why are you crying? I should be crying.
As far as he was concerned, the marriage was over. Donna decided to move out. Now, 1 year later, this couple is trying to salvage their marriage.
I'm just looking at an empty spot on the couch and I'm thinking to myself, I miss her. I really, really, really miss her.
Just last week, he asked Donna to move back in.
I'm sorry. I love you so much.
And get this, John says it was actually the drone that saved their marriage by putting an end to Donna's secret relationship before it truly got serious.
If I hadn't sent that drone up and saw what happened, I believe that the situation would have gotten more intimate.
What do you want the world to know?
I guess that people aren't perfect. People deserve second chances.
This man really loves you.
I know. I really love him too.